everybody. My name is Darkness, and welcome back. It has been 3 years since I've last recorded anything on YouTube. June 23rd, 2019 was the last time I ever actually uploaded anything, which was the last cliffhanger episode, which I may or may not be recording more of those if there is still an audience for them. A lot has happened in 3 years. Obviously, we had the pandemic and all that good shit. I had another kid, a girl, again. But yeah, I'm gonna try and do probably not as abundant as I did it before, but I'm going to try and play games and record videos on YouTube like I used to. So I thought, well, I'm going to bring myself back from the dead and play the Evil Dead game. So if you guys are ready, I'm going to actually start playing the game. I'm going to be doing the missions, probably one mission. If I complete it, I'm going to end the video, and each mission is going to be a different episode. So if you guys are interested, do not forget to hit the like button below. And don't forget to subscribe, because I am going to be back for a hopefully extended visit, but no guarantees. So get what you can while you can. So if you guys are ready, let's do this. And we are going to start with, if you love someone, set them free. The chainsaw, which is basically how the first, if you guys have watched Evil Dead movies, this is basically right after Evil Dead 1 ends, because he chops off his love's head, and basically bury it. They're going a lot off of the show, the Evil Dead Masters of Evil Dead, which is on Netflix. So if you guys have watched that, then you're going to know a lot more about what's going on, because it's going to be following pretty heavily. But if you guys are ready, I'm going to start with the first mission. There we go. Alright, if you love someone, set them free with a chainsaw. If the love of your life is possessed by a demon, beheaded and bury her is the quickest way to end her suffering. At least that's what you tell yourself, but Linda's cries of torment still haunt you. Alright. So obviously this is the first of the missions that's gonna show me a lot of light would be the best to make this place less scary. Find a match place to start a fire and keep the fear level under control. Underneath, down at the very bottom where you see my health, the white bar is my health, the bar below it is the fear gauge, which by the time you fight is the game. So let's collect some shit. So we have to go to the this deer, if you guys ever watched the Evil Dead, is the deer that comes to life in the first and second. If I talk too much, let me know in the comments next episode, and I will try to talk as much. I got a lot of ammo. I'm gonna need it. There are a lot of fucking deadites. Let's go find Linda's egg.
Do you know the things that I've seen?
Run, 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 run. Need to take him out with the boom boom stick. Ugh. Give me a little drink. It's coffee, I promise. sections walk.
Surprise for you in the workshop. One by one if I have to. Starting to slip.
Yeah, I need to find a place to go. But my fear level is high. Finding the next player mind game to see them in space. Horrible things are being made. Can't leave her like this, bury it alone. Find the stone where it is. Run.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
If the unworldly symbols don't go to a number of scares, good, you are an unworldly friend. Oh, something.
Lots more where that came from.
Go to Linda's grave and dig up her head. Alright. I have a feeling they're going to be a fuck ton of people coming after my ass. We all want it a little bit of fun. I know there's a way to get far.
Created light.
God said let there be light. Boom, and then there was light. Alright, I have a feeling there's gonna be a bunch of Jedi. Take Linda's head to the work shed and finish this thing once and for all. Alright, let's take her back to where it all started. Oh, fuck. Shit. Got right there too. Everything's going really well. Literally have to go back to the
Like light, I can say that from personal experience. Chimps, man. Nothing comes close.
Really good.
suckers. I created light.
Alright, I know for a fact something is gonna.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Not close. Found it. All right. Now, I gotta stay in the circle, because I'm pretty sure I have to defeat all the Deadites around me. It's going to be a battle. Better grab what supplies and protections you have from pain and damage before heading to the work today.
You are all of a
don't let him be fucking dead. I just fucking motherfucker! I knew it! I knew something was gonna fucking pop him out of there. Shit! Ah. Oh. Damn it. Damn it. Ugh. Oh. Make sure I use my boom boom stick. Remind me in the comments. Make sure you use your boom boom stick. That way I can remind myself always when I put the stick. Like, hey, you need to use your boom boom stick.
That's right.
First part's down. First part's easy. We're gonna go. Through. I know it says that it might be the same, but I'm not fighting that fight. This way, with all the guns.
Scare me? Do you know the things that I've seen?
I've seen shit. Hello. Unbury this bitch again. Oh, shit.
Here we go. groovy.
I don't know that.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. That's right, suckers. I created light.
Serious game. Let's fucking do it. We're doing it this time. Horton is not Horton for right now. Let's fuck this bitch up.
I didn't want to. That's not true. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Oh. Got me. We got that shit. Do not let the fucking Deadeye get you. I got some head now.
Come on. like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Ash, help me, please. Don't let them take me away again.
You
left me here, Ash.
Yeah.
Do you hear me? Do you know the things that I've seen?
Ash, help me, please.
God damn it. Fuck.
Tried four times. I'm gonna just end it. We'll try again in the next one. If you guys enjoyed watching me basically get my ass kicked for the last hour, make sure you leave a like and a comment. Subscribe for more. I am gonna make more of these, and I'm bound and determined to beat all of them. So. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see all you dudes and ladies in the next episode. Bye-bye!